Hey friends, welcome. We are so glad that you have joined us for this whole series of Advent daily video devotionals. We'll be doing this Monday through Saturday, except for Sunday when we gather together for worship. Our hope is that through these sharings from pastors and staff people, that your heart would be lifted, that you would be thoughtful about what it means to be waiting during this time for Christ to come again. Thank you for joining us. So on this first Monday of Advent, we start with the prophet Micah, who is describing a time that is to come, a time that will come in the future, where God on God's holy mountain will call all the nations, all the peoples together, and they will come together to God's holy mountain, and Micah says they will beat their swords into plowshares, their spears into pruning hooks. Nation shall not fight against nation. There shall be no more war. In fact, Micah says they will sit together under vineyards and under branches of fig trees, two plants that take years to come to fruit. That's how long these nations will spend time together in peace. Micah says the days are coming when there will be no more war, when we will be in peace with one another. So we are waiting during Advent for the coming of the Prince of Peace. Friends, as you wait, anticipate the peace of Christ is coming to us all. The Lord be with you.